God, the Lord, the Almighty, who embraces the leper of society. Gives sight to the blind with clay that he's spitting, and says, rise and walk, your sins are forgiven. I believe our mission is to care for the homeless and bring the good news to all of the hopeless. It's our responsibility, not merely sage advice, and every poor person is the face of Christ. I believe in the one who gave his life on the cross and redeemed humanity without counting the cost. I believe in the Bible and every word that's written, and in the magisterium and Catholic tradition. I believe in Jesus who frees us from all diseases, the one who came to teach us the love the neighbor thesis, the one who came to free us and redeem us from our sins. If you love Jesus, put your hands up in the air and sing.
I believe that Jesus is the way for a better tomorrow and today. Throw your hands up in the air and lift your voice and say, I believe in Jesus and rejoice.
I believe in you and me and in all humanity. I believe in God, maker of the galaxy. I believe this human race can start to see better days if we only place our faith in the Lord and change our ways. But let me tell you what I don't believe in. I don't believe in atheism as a valid reason. I don't believe in the redefinition of marriage. I don't believe in the right through which millions have perished. Babies are killed before reaching the carriage. Moral values nowadays are being disparaged. I believe that only love could overcome hatred and bring us to respect human life, which is sacred. I believe we need to feed the poor and clothe the naked, cause a life lived without loving is wasted. I believe that only Jesus can wipe away our sorrow and heal the world for a better tomorrow.
I believe that Jesus is the way for a better tomorrow and today. Throw your hands up in the air and lift your voice and say, I believe in Jesus and rejoice.
And deciding for himself, right and wrong is nonsense. I believe in the law written in our conscience. I believe in the return of Christ in glory and power. Stay awake, cause we know neither the day nor the hour. Persevere in prayer and always be watchful, and labor for the gospel like an apostle. I believe that through Christ all things are possible. We could conquer evil and every obstacle to make the world a better place for the human race. Every nation giving God thanksgiving and praise, each man reflecting Christ in his face with an undying charity and love that is chaste. Man is a pilgrim on the journey of life who only finds his purpose in Christ. May the good Lord shine on us with a smile and help us get to heaven with the heart of a child.